we are bringing up to you the Powerhouse Deliverance telecast. Just for some of us who are not familiar with our deliverance ministry, we have deliverance services every week, normally on Wednesdays from 3:30 to 6:30 p.m. You are all welcome. Exactly, if you've been praying and praying over a situation or a challenge or an issue or a problem and you haven't had your breakthrough or the much needed success, you really need deliverance. In fact, deliverance ministry is a ministry whereby even the people who need it most are the people who think they don't need it. So this deliverance session is for you. It's always power packed. The Holy Ghost leads us. The Holy Ghost is the trailblazer, is the trigger, is the director. The Holy Ghost is the one that does it, because this is prophetic deliverance. It's not just deliverance prayer or mass deliverance or even personal deliverance. This one is one-on-one, hands-on prophetic deliverance ministration. It's totally different from other type of deliverance session or deliverance you've experienced. Here we start from the basics. We start from the foundation. We start from the root. Don't forget that any problem or every challenge or situation for that matter starts with a root or a root cause. So if you don't deal with the root and you've been dealing with the fruit, you are only dealing with the symptoms. You have to go deeper. You have to uproot the problem. And before you uproot the problem, you have to know or identify the key issue. Without diagnosis, the treatment will fail. So we have to identify the root problem. Most of the problem, of course, you know, is spiritual, because the spiritual rules the natural, rules the physical, rule all that you can see. The invisible rules the visible. The supernatural rules the natural. The unseen rules the seen. So that's why every situation has a spiritual solution. And solution is what matters. I know sometimes people are giving prophecies, and prophecy without solution is a mere entertainment. So in prophetic deliverance, we get to the root. We go to the root cause of the problem, the key issue that triggered the problem, or that is the propeller behind the scene that is causing the problem that you see. It may not be what you think until the Holy Ghost reveals it to us. God reveals to redeem. So this program is meant for you. And let me tell you the four stages of deliverance real quickly. I call it the four dimensions of deliverance. The first level is actually deliverance information. In this case, you have churches, which are very few, that teach on deliverance. They teach things concerning deliverance ministry, concerning your dream, concerning deeper things of the spirit. And now, what do I mean by that? These churches, you know, break curses, sow ties, covenants, and all other issues, including addiction. And they end there. But I thank God for such ministry, because at least they are disseminating deliverance information, because information is transformation, and through knowledge God says shall my people be delivered. That is good, but that's the first level. The second level is actually deliverance and warfare prayers. We cannot do nothing without prayer. Prayer is the main work of the church. Prayer is the heartbeat of anything and everything we do. Prayer is the breath of the Christian. We need prayer. Deliverance or no deliverance, prayer is powerful. So these ministries are called deliverance and warfare prayer ministry. So what they do is they give you prayer points, they give you fasting, and give you recommendation on what to pray for, and then you go and pray it yourself. This is more like personal or self-deliverance. This is important, but we cannot stop at that. And even when ministers pray for you, they actually pray on that level. But there is a deeper level. And during the prayer session, it may be prayed by a prayer minister, an intercessor, The prayer may be by a pastor, the prayer may be by also a prayer warrior, or even an evangelist. Deliverance on this session is on a lower level. But the one we are going to go into, the third one, which is what we do when you meet us here in Powerhouse Deliverance session, is what is called prophetic deliverance. This one, when a prophet or an apostle does deliverance, there's a deeper grace. There's a higher dimension of power. And this is what we call prophetic deliverance. In prophetic deliverance, it's one-on-one, hands-on, personalized deliverance ministration with revelation. Here, we depend heavily on the direction, on the move, and the power of the Holy Ghost. We work with the presence of God to dislodge every power, issues, circumstances, situations, and problems. We go to the root. So it requires a deeper anointing to dislodge. So here, the Holy Ghost helps us a lot, and that's what we are talking about. Now, the fourth section is how to maintain and retain your deliverance. In fact, it's easy to obtain than to maintain. And because of that, we always give people prescription on how to retain their deliverance, how when they go, how to stay with the word, how to continue to pray, and how to live a holy life, and how to live a life of consecration. In fact, the only way to retain and maintain your deliverance is to continue to serve God. You cannot take a break. You have to really, really be into it, and your mind have to be into it. So this is where you have to continuously pray, because if you don't pray, you become a prey. And this is where you need to pray through, to break through. So we need this prayer session to maintain your deliverance. So we give you all the prescription. So let me kind of summarize. Number one is deliverance information, which is teaching, preaching, and then CDs, tapes, and everything that has to do with deliverance, because knowledge is very, very important. If you are not informed, you deform. But you are informed, you perform. In fact, education is medication. And through knowledge, God says, shall my people be delivered. That's stage one. Many churches don't even engage in it. Second stage, child of God, is what is called deliverance and warfare prayer. Here, you pray through to breakthrough. And most often, if you can't help yourself with prayer, you need the third stage, which is one-on-one hands-on prophetic deliverance sessions. And finally, the first stage is how to retain and maintain your deliverance. In other words, I call it sustaining your deliverance. Very, very important. A lot of times, deliverance fail because people fail to, you know, follow up. There's nothing like permanent deliverance. You have to stay with God. You have to stay in the Word. You have to be led by the Holy Ghost. You have to live a consecrated, determined life. You know, Christ-centered life. Without that, you will not maintain your deliverance. So again, I want to introduce you that you have to, you know, come physically to our church, because it's a weekly program every Wednesday from 3:30 to 6:30 p.m. And if you come, the address is 3565 Austin Road, Suite 1051, Marietta, Georgia, 30008. We are in Austin Road, you know, near the International Farmers Market, across the street from Eurozone. If you, you know, by way of direction and our location. So come, we are expecting you. We'll give you attention. This is not mass deliverance. This is not deliverance prayer. And this is not, you know, self-deliverance, because we're going to minister to you, and then we'll take care of you, and the Lord will help us. God bless you.